The Olympic pool and ready to watch the effort of a man who over the past several years has been one of the biggest names in American swimming, 25-year-old Rowdy Gaines.
Right now, as they come down within 10 meters of the wall, the sentimental favorite, Rowdy Gaines, is going to win a gold medal. He's got it. Rowdy Gaines has won the 100-meter freestyle, a time of 49.80, a new Olympic record.